So we thought to bring you out for a cup of coffee. Good morning. Cheers.
What up?
Do you cheers with a cup of coffee? I don't think that's done, but I mean, yeah, you can do it.
That's for other drinks.
That's for other drinks.
We won't call them by name.
We won't call them by name. We're on this side of the world.
That other stuff.
exciting times for you. Ministry.
Yeah.
One, then ministry two.
Sure.
Do you see it as one thing?
I think so. I think it is. You know, it's all tied up together.
Yeah.
You know, yeah. If
same
I'm not
message.
Singing, I'm preaching. If I'm not preaching, I'm singing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sometimes both at the same time.
Yeah. I mean, the other time I had to do a bit of praise and worship, and then I went into preaching. In fact, in our previous church, I would literally lead praise and worship when my pastor's not there. I'll lead praise and worship, then step down, go put on my jacket, go preach the word.
Hallelujah.
I got this.
So you've got a brand new album that almost culminates all your worlds together and brings this beautifully. It's word, prayer, worship, right?
Full circle.
Full circle. It feels like it's full circle.
Yeah.
But there's a song on this album.
Sure.
It's called, we had an argument about the pronunciation, so we're going to put it out there for people.
Musutu.
I call it Koinonia. What is the name of the song?
Koinonia.
Koinonia.
Yeah, right? You got to be fancy.
Shout out to everybody else who says it like me.
Yeah,
you know
Koinonia,
how it feels.
Yeah.
Koinonia.
Yeah.
Let's talk about the song. The first time I heard it, when you played it, I was like, this song is phenomenal. Mm. From arrangements to the vocals to what's being said. Take me through the process of making Koinonia.
Well, I think, okay, first and foremost, Koinonia means communion or fellowship with God,
yeah.
You know, or fellowship with fellow Christians. In the book of Acts, chapter 2, you know, the Bible says that the saints were continuously together. They devoted themselves to the study of the word, blah, 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 all that stuff, you know. So that's what Koinonia basically means.
So it's the fellowship, it's the communion.
It's fellowship, yeah. So for me, I think the entire album is themed around fellowship, you know, the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, fellowship with God, not forsaking the fellowship between the brethren as well, you know, which is very, very important because I believe that each and every one of us carries a different facet of God that the other person has never experienced. So in fellowship, I get to discover your God, you get to discover my God, you know.
Yeah.
He's your healer, he's my blesser, you know, he's my redeemer, he's something else or somebody else, you know.
Yeah.
So when we come together in fellowship, we get to discover and learn more about God. So that's what the song is basically all about,
yeah.
You know, it's about bringing fellowship between heaven and earth.
Talk to me about just the making of the song and just like, I think one of the most striking things about the song is the vocal arrangement.
Sure.
It almost feels like this is what heaven is going to sound like.
Yeah,
I don't know if I don't know if I'm allowed to even say that, but that's what it sounds like. It feels like this community just lifting up God's voice.
Yeah.
Was that intentional?
Definitely. I wanted something that, it's basically all about bringing heaven on earth, you know? And I'm not saying I died and went to heaven or anything like that. You know, it's not what I'm saying.
You didn't see Jesus.
Yeah, no.
Man.
No. Like, I was almost there and then he said, go back. Yeah. It was just like, okay, all right, you know. But it's like so heavenly, you know, even the string arrangement in the beginning, you know, it ushers you in right into the Holy of Holies. And this is my experience and relationship with God, basically, you know. Like, I'm trying to bring people into my world, into what I picture. Funny thing is, I don't play an instrument. So all this is in my head. Like, I will picture the harmonies. I'll picture the, you know, and I've got a dope team.
Yeah.
I got to say that. I have a really dope team, you know, from vocal arrangements to the music itself.
To the producers,
you know, the producers, everybody that I worked with. Shout out to them, you know, for interpreting it exactly the way that I wanted it to come out. I think we changed the song about 3 times.
Sure.
With a different arrangement at first. And I kept on saying, nah, something is just not working. Something is not working until we got to where it is now, you know?
Yeah.
So it took us a bit of time to get there, but I'm really happy.
Sure. I think lastly about the song, what are you hoping that the person who's driving in their car,
sure,
in their house doing worship, you know, on their earpods, yeah, or you know, wherever they are,
yeah,
what are we trying to for them to understand in the song?
You know what's the funny thing? I was at the gym the other day and I was listening to the song.
Yeah.
While pumping weights, you know, sweating.
And, that's a weird and choice of song.
I'm telling you. But, you know, the inspiration I got from it, just, you know, I felt so empowered.
I guess you feel like heaven is backing you up. I can take this weight.
Yeah,
I can
exactly.
take a 20.
You understand? I kept increasing and increasing. And so I want people to have, like, just a really cool experience, you know, to get a glimpse of fellowship with Christ, you know. And so for me, I want people to experience heaven on earth, you know, and what that looks like depends on the revelation that God gives you while you're listening to the song, worshiping along to the music, you know. So be creative about it. Picture yourself standing in front of God, you know, no matter where you are, whether you maybe picture yourself driving in heaven, if there's cars in heaven, you know, picture yourself lifting up your hand during praise and worship, you know, dressed in white, looking like an angel.
Yeah.
But I want people to have an experience of heaven on earth.
Sure.
Yeah.
All right. So how do we get the song?
So 7th of April, the song is dropping. Mm-hmm. You know, you can get it on all the streaming platforms. We got some really cool stuff coming out, including your lyric videos. But yeah, definitely you can get it. Apple Music.
Spotify, YouTube Music,
Tidal, all that stuff. All whatever tickles your fancy. Go get the music, stream it, and yeah.
Thank you so much for having time for us.
Thank you.
7th of April. Koinonia.
Koinonia.
Or Koinonia.
Yeah.
Depending on where you are in the world. But we'll be dropping. Make sure you do go get it. So we're excited for you.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Cheers again.
Cheers. To the coffee lovers.
To the coffee lovers. Well, I'm not a coffee lover, but I mean, we can run with it. To the coffee lovers.
Call him Lord.